Nation got their shit together. After a year without peace, it put me on edge.
So, they won their battle against the Dark Ones?
I'm sure they'll be.
Those weren't even human, were they? Some kind of monsters?
Yeah.
Yeah, totally fine. Jet black skin, no privates. How they reproduce to them?
All clear.
Black eyes with no whites.
And if one so much as looked at you,
that's it. You died of pain.
Where are you?
Good riddance. Utrans have trouble waiting to happen. Take his help from Galaruska. There's his brothel there. He's a for one of the courts. He started bullshitting her about getting married, probably to get some freebies off her. So, one day, the stupid bitch showed up at one of our border posts looking for Mikel.
So what? Well, she was good looking and all, but she had a tail.
All good.
You get me! Son of a... Alarm!
Well, it was just my imagination after all.
Where the hell is he hiding?
Hey, looks like there's...
Danger! Good company! Freaking shit!
Something is definitely off.
So let's go look for the commie. Let's move. Look around though. Don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Damn.
Where could the commie bastard?
Hey! You! Give yourself up!
You'll be spared if you're not mutated! How could he not be mutated if he's fucking coming?
What the hell?
They're all abhumans, sure. But some of them might not be mutants!
They're all the same.
Alright. We'll see when we get. Clear here! What now? We look for the commie mutant. What else? Could be long gone.
Commie. Could be so.
Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up?
Clear. You?
All clear.
Black eyes with no whites.
And if one so much as looked at you,
that's it. You died of pain.
Good riddance. Lutherans have trouble waiting to heaven.
Probably hold on.
Take me help from Galaruska. There's his brothel there. He fell far from one of the courts. He started bullshitting her about getting married, probably to get some freebies over. So, one day, the stupid bitch showed up to one of our border posts looking for Mikel.
Oh, well, she wasn't good looking anymore, but she had a tail.
All boys have tail.
No, a real tail. A little one like a puppy's. They found her taking her measurements at the filtration camp.
And Mikel never noticed it.
That's what Gausch told Führer. He told Mikel, you're a disgrace to the uniform. You'll punish the bitch or hang next to her tomorrow. The whore begged Mikel.
I love you, don't kill me. But what's a man to do? Mikel beat the girl to death with a broom handle,
and he got off with a reprimand.
Shit. From now on, I check for tails first.
Hey, what the
hell?
Oh, shit, was sleep deprivation does great tricks.
It's just my imagination after all.
Oh, shit. Eh? What?
I surrender, you hear? I surrender! Let the bigwigs duke it out! I've had enough!
Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow, what difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
Abandon me. I knew it. You're a true comrade. I'm in your debt for life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time. Fuck! So they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, you fucking commie rat!
No!
since she's a whore, tell her I'm coming for a visit. And be careful what you say about my kids, you fuck. Or the next ones will be your brothers and sisters.
Wait, don't kill him yet. I have to go take a leak. Wait till I come back.
You shouldn't have let him go. If it choke you for a couple of minutes more, we'd give you a cartridge each. All right, we'll do that next time.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you could at least tell me what's in there. All these secrets.
No secrets at all. It's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week. Cool costume shit.
Respect, man.
Attention, everyone. Roll call. Fark, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Will you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself. Right, no big deal. I'll call myself. Farm here. Over. Damn this old piece of crap. When are they going to fix it?
Gone my ass. I told you, man, you shouldn't have sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful, even if he was a freak.
Well, when we beat the shit out of Hansa, we'll have the techies, the whores, and whatever else you want 24/7 and all for free. But in the meantime, you go to the bridge, check out what's smoking there.
You could do that yourself just as well.
Lights out again. Yeah, if you want something done, better do it yourself.
we should call the burial squad.
Who's there?
Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please.
Picking on one of their own. Bastards. I don't know a thing.
Leave me. I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bloods.
Take everything and leave me alone, please. Tim, it looks like you could kill a man just for fun of it.
Fuck to all you people!
I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing.
You've done it already. I've got my gun in my pants, while you have yours at the whorehouse. Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass. lights out again. What the hell is up with it today? Can you take a look at it there while I try the switches here?
Everything's a-okay here.
From the red line is starting. All Reich citizens free from their duties are encouraged to attend.
So, are you going to watch? They say he's going to hang.
I've seen enough executions. Though I should take my son to see him. He keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students.
And what if they spare this red? Send him to dig tunnels?
In your dreams, the noose is already waiting.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. What happened to this evening?
It's good for morale. And it tightens discipline. Fuck that. Let's play cards. A bullet to hand.
I gotta ask you something. We've known each other for 20 years, even before the Rai. You're my only friend. I need help.
Sure, I'll help you. You're shaking. Come on, spit it out.
It's about Marta.
What? Something about the baby? She's supposed to deliver soon, right?
She already did.
I didn't hear. Congratulations, man. Boy or girl?
Boy, but he's got hair all over him. On his face, too. Martha's been hiding him. She hasn't left the tent. I don't know what to do, Serge.
Jesus. Well, the law says you gotta give it up. And then you try again. Your wife's healthy. The next one would be fine.
No. Doc said she was lucky to get pregnant the first time. This is it for us. She can't live without this baby. And I can't do it without her. I need your help so we can take the baby and get out of the ride.
Are you crazy? You can't fight the law. It's the same for everyone.
Is it? What about Führer? You know his wife's missing, right? Then you heard the rumors that she had a two-headed baby and they keep it hidden in some secret chamber. And the wife feeds it, takes care of it. So if Führer can't do it, why can't I?
You are crazy! What kind of shit is this about Führer? He wrote the laws. He is right. You think he'd violate his own? Don't talk to me again, or I'll report you, your wife, and your mutiny baby.
I'll get your army at the right time. You'll tighten the standards again. Lucky.
Who's there?
Hey, Alex, check that fuse box. The lights are out again.
Just my stupid imagination after all. Oh, the boot's back.
Давай, проклятие заклинет.
Death to the Nazis!
Our day will come!
I dragged Pavel out of the noose, and he says he's going to take me as close to police as possible. Then I'll contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
That's the way to do it, bro! Just like the Three Musketeers, eh? If there were two of them. You ever read the book? Really confusing, but I fucking loved it. Always wanted to be Athos. You can be D'Artagnan, huh?
All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the Red Line, okay? I don't like how they gave up the chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
Viv, come in! Andre! Viv here. Cut the lights in that. There. Got that.
Dead meat! Yo-mayo! The hell? Oh. We just have to see about that.
Stop!
Блять. That's why the Nazis cut the night.
This thing is loaded.
Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them, okay? A cave-in? Ah! Looks like they blew the tunnel up. Well, maybe something on the other side they couldn't stop with bullets. Wait. I feel a draft. There's got to be a way through somewhere. Artyom, help me with this. Shit! Cobwebs all around! Tuck. These little ones couldn't make all this. There must be bigger beasts around.
Чувак, be careful not to wake them up.
Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush!
Careful here.
Looks clear to me.
Let's go!
A shaft!
Works all right.
Yes! Generator online.
Clear. Monsieur?
Let's take this baby for a ride, huh?
So, are we going?
What the...
When did it stop? Breakers out of what? Shit. Come on!
Блять! They heard us.
Ё-моё, we're right in their fucking nest. Shit. That's a lot of them.
It's got the wound!
Seeds belly, that's the only vulnerable spot. Their top armor's just too tough. Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me. Fucking bitch! Artyom! Light! Freeze, bro! There you have it, bitch! Whew. Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh? Here! The bridge. I heard about it. Theater shouldn't be far now.
Oh! That's high.
Let's move!
Gah! Them again!
Hold them off, Artyom! I'll try to get us over! Great! This will do! Artyom! Artyom! Come help me pull this out!
Now don't you turn that light off. Understand where you want to get it now.
Into the car! Shoot it now! I'll give you a lift. Ready? Let's go! You alright, Artyom? Come on! Let's go! Light! There! Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? Okay, we're safe here. Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up!
All right, let's go. Close to me! Beat it, ugly face! Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go... Oh, over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay? Oh, that was cool. Genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay.
First up! Follow me.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be your last.
Chuvak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is cross the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark. Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers, probably. I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short on filters. We'll have to make do. Now, come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the metro. Hey, Prietin. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay?
Whoa,
that's impressive! I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The Rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast. Oh my God. There's the crossing. Let's hurry there. Hey, Priyatel. Keep your headlight charged. Watch my back cover your corners. Slowly now. Check for filters, Artyom. You want to swap your mask? Do it fast. This poor bastard won't be needing it. I think I'm gonna be sick. Tread carefully. They say these times are something more than just. A good communist doesn't believe in cells, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder. Let's go out to the light. Check that service room. You okay, chuvak? You're all covered with blood. Artyom, stop! Get down, now! Watchmen! That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the point. Move it! I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. To the emergency hatch! Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover. Jammed? Бля, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. Understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is intended from vacation, huh? No, Artyom, I've never been to the sea. Or even on a plane, myself. Yeah, well, wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this? Ё-моё! Look! They're alive! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down, take it down! Fucking watchman, as soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready! We're moving in from the second floor! The theater is around the next corner. We have to move now. Follow me, faster, faster. Come over here. Go. Give me a hand.
More are coming! Hurry up! You gotta find the entrance! Above you! There you are! Shit! Too many of them! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Hurry up, now! Move down! They're still after us!
Take a stroll through the park, huh?
Our short visit to Dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station. The theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by direct plane.
Yeah, well, such a bad dream today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
Gotta get in first.
We're waiting for the guys.
Artyomich, so, if it's culture you want, the Bolshoi is up there above us. All the actors who survived are here. People come from all over the metro to see the shows they put on.
But why? Why to us?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time, it's us. It won't be long before Fuhrer has the
station. Well, if you enlist, they acknowledge you as a person. But anyone deemed unnecessary is chased.
Take it easy. No one's chasing you. Anyway, 2 centimeters isn't much.
So you're here. Is that all of you, or are more coming?
We're all here. 2 trains, as agreed. Our people from the first one, did they get permission to enter?
Still waiting. They're giving our chief hell, but there's nothing he can do about it.
So, maybe while they're talking, you could let us in?
No, we can't.
Sorry, that's forbidden, without a permit.
How about just the kids?
And leave the parent here? No, you better just wait there.
But you did let the first group in.
No, they're sitting on their train at the transfer track. Be grateful you're on the platform where you have some space.
Understood.
Listen, everyone.
But what do we do
our
now?
Permits are still
live! So they and be glad we here. Won't have our skulls measured every day.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of us. Rick. And Revolution is spitting distance to Polis. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in, then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that you can't wait here forever.
Oh.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls. So, young men, I see you like my witty sign. There's a place for everyone in this underground. Murderers, whores, tyrants, money changers, even peasants, for Christ's sake. All are welcome here. Even lousy actors. I live in a theater where we breathe the miasma of the decaying Bolshoi. This station is overpopulated with the ghosts of the opera. But is there a place here for the best critic of our once great country? Hell no! I tell the truth. And I am repaid with insults and poverty? I say you are a disgrace to the name of Bolshoi. And they reply, now Bolshoi is us and us alone. They're immune to criticism. They choose money over art. And these poor souls traveling from all over Metro to see the glorious Bolshoi? They are played for fools. They say that art only interests the well-fed. But, my young friend, I will argue that even the hungry need art. For thinking on exalted matters dulls the pain of an empty stomach. But, sadly, true art is 20 years gone. What remains is profane trash. And so my own hunger persists. Will you honor what we've lost by perhaps donating a bullet? So there are still men, not just marionettes.
I disgust myself. Here we sit, with drinks, and party lights, when all around is radiation, death, decay, and endless war.
Don't lose your chance! Give yourselves and your
death and decay. That's exactly why we need theater. A drink and a show warms your body and soul. Without that, we may as well end it all.
Feast in the time of plague. So, when does our guest arrive? The masked one with the scythe.
Any minute now, so drink up!
Cheers.
Smell you have here, Semyonovna. Is it something
sorry.
New?
Gotcha.
No?
Sorry.
Yeah! Show something we know!
Why? What happened?
Keep your hands up.
Wait, you're doing it.
It's smacked in the head.
Wow! That's a demon! So scary, just like the real thing!
A demon!
Hit the ground.
Look at
the
fluffy arms! It's attacking!
No one suffered this scratch.
So, Nikitich.